We're in Gulfport, Mississippi. We got in last night pretty late. We decided to make it a little mini vacay. We heard they had nice beaches, so we'll come out here and Charlie's playing in the sand. We got a hotel room. I may not win, but I'm gonna leave the line on the rear wheels. That's a Mystic Mac prediction right there. First heat, second heat, whatever heat.
Got all the new snorkels on it. Got nitrous on it now. So we'll go for open class. Excited and worried that something else is gonna go wrong.
Well, when I got it, we had a million zip ties on it I had to cut off to clean up all the mess that was there. That's where the name come from, zip tie. Down here in Mississippi, representing OMC, Full Armor, Super ATV, Mr. RPM. See if we can get a little bit out of this bike today and maybe get a win.
Vanderbilt with OMC Super ATV.
y'all. Did a little test hit Thursday and decided just to wait to come down here to, you know, just make sure everything was on point where we could really, you know, get some ground to run it out. Went to load it up yesterday morning and wouldn't start. It just clicked. I thought the batteries had gone bad, so we stopped and got two new batteries on the way down. But even after putting those on this morning, still wouldn't. Just click, click. That's all we do. And then it quit doing that at all. So come to find out, starter burner. So
you had to pull everything off?
Pull everything. Clutches, clutch box, starter, use. I don't even know who
Lake
was.
Found it though?
Lake Edwards.
Shout out to
Yeah, Lake Edwards. Appreciate you, brother.
Thank you, Lake.
So got the new starter, threw it on there, and it works. So here we go. Game on. So here at the race pit, we just got done wrapping up race number 6. Brought the Widow, had a starter issue this morning that kind of had us a little frustrated. Got that resolved, got the point to the start line, but got some water in my eye, just couldn't see. Almost wrecked, almost hit another competitor, and just decided it'd be best to call it a day. So first round, got knocked out. We'll be back for race 7.
Derek, spin it so fast and it's catching. Turbo, we lost the turbo. I know that took a hit. Unless it's that trans coming around every. Turbo, let go. It was smoking earlier. That's what that smoking was, and now you can hear it. So we got to hold that long. We'll know what it was.